Welcome back to Starfield. So we're here in Tau Ceti 8-b, and we're going to continue to get 100% survey here. So for now we have all the fauna in this particular biome, but we need to get some more flora here. And speaking of flora, there's a flora right here, sweet root. Okay, we have an anomaly over there. Same fauna as the last biome that we were at. And we have all the resources here on this planet. Let's keep looking for sweet root. Something down over there. Oh, it's a cave. Get out of the way! Yeah, not a good one. You broke right in the path of my cutter. Where are the sweet roots at?
I hope wherever you store that, the smell will not be an issue.
There's one right there. I'll have to... Okay, it automatically... Sorry, it automatically scans when you pick it up. When you pick up the material it gives. Come on. There's a sweet root down there. One down there. There's one down there. Getting this ore is really good though. So I'm going to go ahead and get as much of it as possible. Never have too much ore. Oh, there's two more right there. Oh no, I already got, okay, I got that one, yeah. I want to go this way anyway, so it doesn't really matter that I got those. Another anomaly over that way. Life signs over that way. I probably need to go over there then. Where did that enemy go? Or the thing I killed? Where did its body go? Oh well. I'm gonna go head towards the life signs. Life signs over that way too. I go around this mountain. What do we have over here? Oh, zoologist. Mass zoologist.
Always worth checking. Never know what
you might find in they're dead. Unexplored geological feature. Okay. Ecological Consortium. Dense roots, fibers, and other biotic, hold on, structures merge into a, hold on, dang it. I'll fix my microphone. Merge into a nutrient-rich storage cluster that sits on channels extending off towards other clusters. Okay. Where'd that dung pile go? There's a dung pile somewhere, but I don't know. Oh, there it is. So that's two of those we found. We got one more left to find. Giant mountain. And look at all these things. Holy shit. Like a ridiculous amount of them. Holy shit. Like a whole herd of these things. Flying. Let's go to this life science done over here. See if we can get up here. I don't know if we'll be able to.
your scanner reveal.
More life signs. Look how much ammo I have from my Maelstrom. 2,800 rounds. That'll last me for a very long time. Fighting all those damn pirates. Yeah, it's 88. Gotta scan one more of these things and we're done. With the flora on this biome. Then we'll have to go to another biome, get the rest of the flora. Unexplored chemistry feature. Fungal Grotto. What the hell that is? Cave over there. Let's go this way to the other life signs. I do get a little bit nervous going around these life signs because on one of the planets we fought a Terramorph, if you remember correctly. I think it's been about 10 episodes ago or so, but we did fight one. There's one more around here, but oh, there it is. Might have been more than that too, but it's okay. That anomaly's pretty close. All we gotta do is get up on that mountain. I'll go to there first.
Never mind.
All right, now we'll head to the life signs. That's a structure. So there was life signs around there, but I guess we'll go to the structures first then. Maybe it'll be a new structure. We're done with this biome though. Minus the going to the other biomes to get stuff. What else we need? So there's three more fauna and then two more flora. One other biome on this planet. Secluded encampment. So it's probably gonna be a bounty hunter here, that means.
Hey, stranger.
Damn it. Showed up right when I looted that. I don't feel like having a bounty on me, so go ahead and just load. This is why I save before I steal.
Need some credits, newcomer? I've got something I could use a hand with. I have a kill contract for an ecliptic mercenary leader that went rogue. They're not far from here. I could use someone watching my back. Help me out. Great. Meet me at these coordinates. We'll strike once we're in position.
Okay, I guess I'll do that. It's Robert blind now. She's gone. Oh, 876 credits. Please don't have dumbbells in here. We'll take med kits, though. Sure is. Don't worry, she said we could have it. As soon as she left. She's like, hey, take everything in my house. I was like, okay, thank you. This is what I do in real life too, so. I go into people's houses while they're away and I just take everything from them. I very much commit crimes on a daily basis in terms of that. Obviously, I'm kidding. I'm not taking those, Actually, I can take them. I can just give them to her. I always forget that I can give her stuff, too. Settler vested outfit, plus 10 to health. I don't know, I'll just keep what I have. It's fine. Nice view outside. Whoa. Suppressed Razorback, suppressed Refined Grindle. Restricted area, no admittance. Yes, ma'am. What the hell is she doing? I can't open this locker for some reason. It's bugged. Okay, we're good. Let's head to where we gotta go for the mission, I guess. Abandoned weapon station. That's a new building we haven't been in. Abandoned weapons station. But they're never abandoned. This place is pretty cool. Closer. Oh shit, watch out. Damn, that dude got wrecked. Cheese and milk. AA-99. It's a new weapon. It's a rifle. A lot of fire rate on that. There's a lot here. Assassin's Refined Rattler.
I think you may be trying to take a little too much on. Literally.
Storage key. The hell? Can we go inside the ship? Or is it just for display? Where's that guy at? Oh shit. Damn it, I can't get a good lock on him. Zucker Kadama. Got the most more med kits. Spacesuit workbench. I'm supposed to talk to the mercenary.
Find Shoal Force. Here's your cut, as promised. I'll stick around to deal with the paperwork.
You didn't even do anything, lady.
Excuse me.
I should get all full payment for that. You didn't even do anything. I was supposed to. Talk to you before the quest started. Oh well. I'm in the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode where we'll explore the rest of this weapon factory, whatever. Later.